Venezuelan ambassador's house. The Secret Service have been going through it today, and we understand the FBI maybe as well. We don't know why, though.
Why would FBI be here then?
Don't know. Very heavily armed Secret Service agents inside. Not sure why. We just heard screaming. He said surrender. He said surrender. This is the military attaché of Venezuela. This is his place next door. And several officers just went into this building.
So they're,
PD has arrived.
Multiple canine units of the Metropolitan Police have arrived now, and all they're going to let the dogs go through there.